Just after 4 p.m. today, a Jackson County judge rejected Brittany Smith's self-defense claim. Smith, who is charged with the murder of Todd Smith, asked the court to grant her immunity, claiming she killed Todd in self-defense. But a judge did not see it that way. Smith is charged with murdering Todd Smith in January 2018. She testified at her immunity hearing last month that he raped and choked her into unconsciousness and that she shot him after he was choking her brother. But today, Circuit Judge Jennifer Holt rejected the self-defense claim, questioning whether deadly force was necessary to protect Smith's brother while he fought Todd Smith. The judge also wrote that physical evidence of Smith's injuries show bruising to her neck, bite marks, and a broken fingernail, but not injuries reflecting sexual assault. The court faulted Smith for what it called inconsistent statements to police, including originally saying her brother shot Todd Smith. The court did note that Todd Smith had significant amounts of meth in his system when he died, according to testimony. The case is currently set for trial on February 10th, and we've got more on this story, including the judge's full ruling on WHNT.com. In the newsroom, Chelsea Brensel, WHNT News 19.